Hello everyone, this is Ricky, and today we're working on problem 53. So we have to calculate the KSP for this dissociation.